What is up, guys? Welcome back to another Madden video. Today we are doing Face of the Franchise, episode 1. Now, I've tried recording this 5 times now, but things have been crashing. I've got them working now, but we are moonshot. We are wide receiver. We're playing for LSU, and right now we're doing training drills at the Nike Center. So, it's my first time doing Face of the Franchise ever. I never did it in Madden. Before it, Madden 20, Madden 21. I don't know if it was in Madden 19. So I get to do all the training thing again. I think I do it over again. Got the Chase Young jersey on. Same jersey as the last video that I filmed yesterday. But don't worry, it's been washed. I'm not wearing dirty clothes. What's that? Oh, I kicked something. Yeah, let's hop right into it. Week 1. We're gonna skip this. I hear music right now. There's a chance that you guys in the video won't be hearing the music because of copyright. Is that what I was supposed to do? What was I supposed to do? Oh, hold X after. Come on now. Aggressive catch, okay, I need to hold Y. Hold Y right now. I had a little juke there, so maybe I'm gonna juke. Okay, run to the 20, then juke. Okay. Okay, they ran it. Does that mean I got the drill done? Well, you're supposed to pass it. That should be done, right? What? Well, you're supposed to pass it, so if they're running the play, I guess they fail. I shouldn't. I was trying to cut, but I accidentally curled back. I didn't realize no matter what, if I hit the right stick, it did that. Is that what was I supposed to do there? Okay, let's see. Then use right stick. Post make the catch. Oh, I thought I did it there. How many of these do I have to do? Is that accept? Okay, we got that one. 4 or 6. Is that all I need to do? Training complete, yeah. They're a pretty cool field. It is not that many yards, though. It's 24 to 20, so it's a short field. I was wondering why that running back could run so fast. I was like, dang, he's going to be a star in NFL. Loading. Okay, we got cred and rep. Don't know what those do. This is the Rich Eisen Show.
Welcome back to the show. I'm your host, Richard.
Yeah, I'm hearing music. It might change though. Moonshot ability pool. NFL cycle as we get into the offseason. And if you're one of those highly touted wideouts entering the draft, particularly the one coming out of LSU, you're gonna be in high demand getting pulled in all sorts of directions. What do I do? I do something wrong? Oh, you don't play college in this. I've seen videos that I'm pretty sure you play college. really. Oh yeah, I want to be fast. I want to be fast. Yeah, so what's your time? Get up. Speed plus 5, that's beautiful. Now, do we play in the combine? Like, maybe we do play a little bit of college, week 2.
Hey, Jordan Wright, we met last week.
Hey, Jordan. Everyone's talking about you and your client. How are you?
I'm great, thanks. Listen, I know you're busy, but could you give me some intel on how you feel he's doing?
Still in the early phases of development. We just got to rewire his system a little bit so we can get...
Yeah, I'm good. I'm already better. Already, I'm good.
I know you got a lot to be looking at in here, but this has been more than a tour. Certain things have lined up, and I thought this...
Do we get to pick our gear out? Like our cleats, our pants, our jersey? That'd be sick. Like if we get to custom make our outfits off the field or on the field, maybe, I don't know.
Second week of training here at Nike is in the books, and my man is putting in some extra work on his own because that is how you stay a household name. Speaking of which, since we got the exclusive invite to come out to Beaverton, we've been spending so much time on and off the field with NFL greats. We're talking pro bowlers, Hall of Famers, baby. Everything my man here is trying to become, and I gotta say, so far he's looking good, but I'm gonna go on record and say that he's lucky that I ain't out there. Ain't that right, superstar?
Why don't you come out here then?
Nah. See, because what happens if I put this phone down, go to work on you, then there's no proof. And then you can just dismiss it like it never happened. Hey, man. What you doing? Hey, why are you picking on me? Just some random guy. Why don't you go one-on-one versus NFL competition, huh? Because I'm sure there's a lot of guys out here who would love to go up against you. Say something.
Sorry, the video's a little laggy. Throw to me. Can you throw? Was I supposed to do something that I missed? Oh, I have to click A to throw it. I'm throwing it to myself. Oh. That's a pick. Bo Jackson Airfield. That's not gonna be good for my combine reading.
Hey man, it's all good. Don't get down on yourself. Right? Think about it. When you get to the NFL, you're gonna have a whole week to prep for these matchups. So if you put it.
I like that kind of lobby thing where you like, you do everything. Why is there no commentary? I feel like they should be talking. Okay. How can I help you out? Oh no, give me my options. I want physical development. And you pick a ticker. Okay, so this is the same thing again. Ready at speed plus 5, let's get to change the direction. College legacy. Let's go.
If you haven't heard the name Jordan Wright yet, believe me, you're about to be hearing it a whole lot real soon. She's one of the top young eight.
Something was lagging there. I skipped it. Face franchise. Hope it's not lagging when we get back in. Let's see. Boop. Okay, let's get into this thing.
The eyes of the college football world have descended upon this grand palace, the Superdome in New Orleans. Tonight, it's the second of our two semifinal matchups in the college football playoffs.
Oh, let's go. We get to play the football playoffs.
Ducks taking on the LSU Tigers.
I better make some great catches and run it for 99-yard touchdown. No, I don't know if that can happen. I hope we don't make it to the 1 yard line of that place. Unless we stop them there. Is it going to put it on Super Sim until I play? Looks like we're starting on offense. So do I get to return the ball? It says Russell. Is that me? I don't know my name. Well, I can control it. God. That's a pretty good return, yeah. Now, college football is different. I wonder if they have it different in this game. I don't know. Where am I? Yo, I do not like this thing. Am I Madden? Yeah, it's me.
Now Thomas.
There we go. Right to me, baby. Woo! Oh, my name's John Madden.
Charles, and you talk about this young receiver, one of the best in the nation, if not
came out on the right.
Catches close to 1,500 yards in the regular season.
And Brandon, as we prepared for this game, I went back and looked at
blocked it deep to me.
Scouting him throughout.
And that is caught at the 10-yard line.
Okay. Where am I? Hopefully I'm over there. Yeah. Okay, perfect. I want to be right there. X.
And he will take this in. Touchdown LSU. From 6 yards away. And LSU has taken the early lead.
Well, ready to kick this, remember?
16 touchdown catches in the regular season.
Am I kicking?
He comes up with
one
here in the national semifinal.
Oh, I don't get to see the thing?
Unguardable, the phrase unguardable, something that I can use. Well, guess what? I'm going to use it anyway because to me, that's what he's been all season long.
I didn't get to see the bar, that's the problem with the kick.
So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off.
I don't think, do I play defense?
Return man down to a knee, and this will come out to the 25-yard line.
Do I get to play defense? I get to play defense, let's go. Burton, we're going to play with you. That's not true. We're going to play as you.
They'll run on first down. Terry, and he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there. Here's second and seven now from the 20.
Bailey.
Brandon, all things considered, they have to feel pretty good about getting that type of a gain considering the blitz that they just had against them.
And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39.
A big hole there. How about him handling the point of attack? Just positioning himself so that run could go right off of his backside and deep into the secondary.
On first down, it's Terry. And able to get a couple.
I didn't get to hit. I would try to pull off a hit stick there.
Certainly a nice job there by the defense rallying to the football and getting him on the ground. But I think the play gets made by the defensive front. Because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole. Anytime you decide to use
if we could get them on fourth down right here, that'd be perfect.
Most of the time, when you design a play, you're expected to break a little bit bigger than this one, because when you run him on short gains, your risk reward and him taking hits, I'm not sure that's the payoff they were looking for.
Dang it!
And he'll be taken down as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. 6-0 our score after one. They'll run on first down. It's Terry. And the reinforcements come in as they're going to stop him behind the line. That's going to wind up a loss of a full 3 yards on first down. After the loss, they'll come up second and 13.
I agree right now.
From the shotgun, here's Barrett. Flush to his right. And he
dang.
Slide down with a good game.
The offensive linemen are fast, so I can't, like, go chasing him and try to tackle him. I mean, I can't, but, like, it's hard to. It's not easy.
Here's Barrett on play action.
Come on, come on, come on. Run back, run back, run back. Talkie. We got a pinch right here. They're running it. You can tell because there's there's a receiver out. One receiver. He went in and it came out of the end zone. Hold them to three. Hold them to three. Hold them to three.
We can't come away with just 3 points after this drive. And he is into the end zone for an Oregon touchdown. A great play there. Taking it in. And his guys are an extra point away now from taking the lead. So the second down run didn't work. They run it again on third down and get in. I wasn't sure if they might pass it, Charles. We know that they like to mix it up.
Okay, we need to
best blockers, and let's get this one in. Oh, a dangerous return man showing it here. And a nifty return there all the way across the floor.
Oh, it's a good return. Okay, please tell me I'm on the curl. No, I'm on a not the curl. I want to swing around.
The LSU offense already up.
We're on a pass right here. There we go. Come on, come on, hike, hike, hike. Hike the ball, get in position. We don't have much time. Okay, how do I call timeout? That's how I call timeout, okay.
Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts as it comes with 22 seconds to go here at half number one. Back to back.
I'm going to streak around if I want to go to myself.
From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. Man on the outside. Now the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on second down. Now another timeout called for by the offense.
Oh no, we need to run.
Stop it with 14 seconds to play in half number 1. Ball at the 6 here as they work with
I could turn myself here.
Thomas will look to throw.
Oh! Touchdown me! We're going to go for 2. Jumped out in front.
LSU lining up here to go for 2. So they've had 2 drives, and he's had the 2 receiving touchdowns. And how about a game plan where you force feed or feature someone?
I tripped up. I wanted to get that 2. I needed to get that 2. Real bad. Okay. Should have gone for onside kick, honestly. 9 seconds left. We'll take it right there. They're going to go for a Hail Mary here. And they have their timeouts. Yeah, we're going to go cover 4 drop.
Yeah. With only 9 seconds remaining, with not much time, we'll see how they play this. And with just 4 seconds left in this,
they're going to call a timeout. We're going to need the 3-man deep row. Halftime. They got their extra point, though. That's the thing. We missed the first one because the thing wasn't there. And then second tower went for 2-point attempt, but got tripped up.
And he will not bring it out. It's a touchback.
Oh, I wanted to intercept that.
Well, We saw this a lot in the first half, and it continues. These receivers just not able to get much separation.
So that means they have to win the 50-50 balls. They've got to go up with the defender and find a way to start coming down with them.
And this time, contact and another incomplete pass. Yeah, this will be a gain of five as he gets it.
And another incomplete pass. This is a gain of five. No, that was... Jeez, did he really catch that? Did not think he would catch that.
Receiver trying to run down the defender, meaning he goes right at him, and really trying to move him a little bit towards the center of the field so he can put his foot in the ground and break to the out, to the sideline, and make a catch.
On first down, Terry, and he's going to bowl his way forward to the 48. Call it a gain of four on first, and that'll make it second down.
Down, baby!
Down here in the backfield. Well, he shot in, CD, like he was out of a cannon from that linebacker position. And even though they had a running back in the backfield, no one could stop him.
Well, you certainly diagnosed that play perfectly because as fast as he got,
and pressure coming, and they got him once again. Well, they sent him on the blitz from that linebacker spot, and boy, he got there quickly.
He certainly did, and obviously he could have used a block from his running back, but I think you nailed it right there.
Here we go.
Defender got into the backfield.
Get
so
that
fast.
Punt. We need defenders here. Not much of a turn.
It'll be 37 yards there on the punt, and possession will switch hands first and 10. The Tiger offense ready to get after it one more time.
I think I'm throwing myself here on a deep shot. A deep route.
Offensively. Just not able to get anything going. So
oh, I was trying to. I thought I threw it to myself. I pressed X, but I double tapped it for a fake on accident.
We have played three quarters. Back now here on EA Sports. As we are just about set to go here in quarter number four.
I'm all like weirded up.
To throw on second down. Williamson. Got his man complete over the middle. It's Brooks.
Okay. So we need a run right here.
They're taking a sack on first down. Didn't quite get it to the marker, but now they're in a much better spot for a third and short yardage call. Through the offensive coordinator, you like looking at that section.
Oh, I'll try to juke him out right in between. Madden. Holmes or Drake?
Throwing on first down, Williamson.
Oh, I thought I had that.
He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
I'm going to run this.
From the gun, it's Drake. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line.
I didn't call timeout.
Now the defense going to use the first of their
timeouts. Oh, I thought I called timeout.
As the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break.
Okay. And
they'll run on first down. Crabtree. Now a second timeout called for by the defense.
No!
With just one remaining in this fourth quarter.
I mean, get them to use a timeout, sure, but
now they deal with a second and six.
We need to slide right, slide right.
They'll keep it on the ground. Crabtree. And he'll be a couple yards shy of the red zone here at the 22-yard line. Now the defense will burn their third and final timeout. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down. They'll go option to the short side. And I think this defense knew what was coming as he is smothered behind the line.
Let's do a
call it a full 3 yards in the wrong direction
no.
There.
This is our play.
Second down.
I don't think we should have called this play. Oh, maybe. Maybe.
He's to the 10.
At the end zone.
Mason Thibodeau. 25 yards for the touchdown. touchdown there, and that play, the tap pass, so simple, Charles, on the face of it, but what makes it so difficult for defenses to stop?
I think it's the precision and the quickness in which the play occurs, because the snap gets to the quarterback. He's essentially playing volleyball with it, just immediately just shoveling it forward. And when that receiver is at a full head of steam, if you don't take the edge away, he's got a chance to get to
the ball. They're
going
to want to run. I would run it out. Take the edge away. Honestly, I'd run it out because
no disruption there. That's
you need as many yards as you can get right here.
6 points. The Oregon offense on the field ready for their next possession. They punted last time they had it. What steps, Charles, you think they have to take to make sure they don't do that again?
Well, let's just go to the football 101, the trade expression 101.
Oh, I was just scared.
Make 5, 6, 7 yards on first down and make it a 2nd and 3, 2nd and manageable. Keep accumulating first downs that way. Keep moving the football. Don't want to get behind the sticks because then the defense has the advantage.
This is Anderson. He's going to be dropped following a pickup of 7 past the 30 to the 32.
Man, I like pulled him now.
He'll get to the line here, but remember, it's also 3rd down.
Dang. Oh, I should have sprinted out. I could have sprinted out and caught that. They got to go for it, right?
That means it's just one last chance left, and this has to be a 1st down or a touchdown, or this game's over.
They'll try and run for it, and he won't get there. They stop him a few yards short of the line to gain. They had to go for it with such little time remaining, and the ball will go over on downs on the short side of the field. And he will lose yardage back to the 34-yard line. Officially, it's a 1-yard loss. That's going to bring up 2nd and 11.
With his size, he's a tough man to bring down, but they do a nice job there stopping his progress and not allowing him to get back
on the clock out a little bit.
Victory very much in sight now as they'll take a knee.
You know what? We're going to...
So time to start going in the other direction as they come up now 3rd and long. Now a draw play with Drake.
He actually had a good run there. I don't know if we should have risked it. Almost it could have been injured. We win! We move on! Now these episodes are going to be a little bit longer, so I don't think I'm going to end it quite yet. Maybe one more game. Catch traffic, Jubilee, and special catch. Almost at the NFL draft. Really want to get selected by the Broncos.
Well, some of the biggest stars of the college football world will be on display tonight as we welcome you.
Unless you have Clemson. Clemson.
Tonight we play for the College Football Playoffs National Championship. As we'll see, the Clemson Tigers taking on the LSU Tigers.
If that's our quarterback right there, they're trying to do a Tim Tebow. That was the number 85, right? It's quarterback. National championship time, baby. It is time to rumble! Sorry if that hurt your eardrums. Oh, we get offense first down. I really want a defense first. But we'll take it. We'll take it. We're going to take it out.
In the national championship game. And this return will net positive as he gets past the 25 and up to the 27-yard line.
Let me go for a big one with me already, or Holmes. I think me, because I would be in the middle of the field. That'd be a good play out.
Action here on first down. And a dangerous throw there, incomplete. He threw that into coverage. It was nearly intercepted.
Yeah, it was.
Second and 10 now from the 27.
We need to. Oh, I didn't call that.
He's going to keep this again.
Just slid. Okay. Okay. Madam, we're going out deep. We got double coverage on me.
Off play action. Williamson. Going down the middle, and it's complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. A pickup of 24 on the third down conversion. On first down, Drake. And he's going to get this one down near the 45-yard line. Give him a couple on the carry there. Second and 8.
Madden, Holmes.
Operating from the gun. Williamson. Airing one out deep for Holmes here. And he will take this in. Touchdown, LSU.
I'm still wide receiver. Wait for my thing to pop up.
LSU has taken the early lead. Not a bad way to start it.
And I think that
please be in. Yep.
Script, because so many teams script their opening possessions. Just that possession, or even deeper into the half. Sometimes it's 15 to 30 plays. That had to be one in there, but they call a shot play. Go for the big one, and they get
okay,
it.
Okay.
After the touchdown, the LSU Tigers kick team out there to send this one away. And they're going to mark that where it went out of bounds. So really good starting field position up past the 40-yard line.
And that drives coaches insane, doesn't it? When they see that happen, it just doesn't feel right, does it? Plus, you're giving up yardage.
There we go.
Push this forward only to about the 42-yard.
Henry, you only get one.
Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and 9. Running from the gun with Henry. And not much there at all. Maybe a yard up to the 43.
He can run again if you want him. Clemson. They got 3 wide receivers. No, they're gonna pass. They're gonna pass.
On third down, Taylor.
He fell. He fell.
Head
off the bucket.
The Clemson punter out there now, as he's on to punt for the first time tonight. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports.
What were they trying to do? Run out and score? Punting it.
This is away, but boy, headed straight for the sidelines. And they won't risk defending a return here. That one's out of bounds, and it'll be spotted. It's spotted at the 14-yard line.
Dang it, that was a good kick.
Tiger offense, if we differentiate them, they are set for their next drive. He's going to float this over the middle deep. And got his man complete. Yeah, he will take this in. Touchdown.
There we go. First play of the drive, man.
Taking it in. And LSU adds on to their advantage.
It's not much as perfect in football, but that's about as close to it as you're going to get. Score.
Uh-huh.
Score a punt, score again.
And both drives are impressive. The opening drive was that. Last one was. Now on the other side, though, what's your psyche? You're really behind the eight ball.
You got to make sure you just hold in there. Survive the early storm. Relax a little bit. And try and get back to your game plan. It's way too early for panic.
Huh?
And this will be a touchback, so they'll bring it out to the 25. The Clemson off.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
They're ready for their next.
We need this.
And they're in a bind early here, down 14.
They got like a sacker. Henry. They're already running with Henry. Come on. You know what? Okay, if we keep. They got 6 yards. That wasn't a bad run by Henry. He's celebrating a little bit too much. A lot of we're doing a big blitz here.
Get back to basics is usually your answer, and make sure you find the guy who can move the ball fastest for you if you just get it in his hands.
Yeah, still second quarter, you get points on the board here.
Thought that was a quarterback, okay.
No gain on the play that time, and they'll look to convert on what will be third and four.
Tim Tebow was cut from the Jacksonville Jaguars, which is sad. I really want to see him play again.
Taylor will throw. Nowhere to get away, and down he goes. Taylor is sacked.
Woo!
Already up a couple of scores here in the first half defensively, and Charles, they just seem to be playing really free.
I want to get this touchdown this drive, take a 21-0 lead and a national championship in the first half. Okay, we don't need to call a timeout because the clock's already stopped.
So a change of possession here. And the offense will take over with a new
curls.
The LSU offense
to myself.
Up and at the line.
Oh, I thought I was clicking X. I thought I was on PlayStation. Keep that thing here out.
Get this one out closer to midfield across the floor.
Curls, we say. I'm X. I thought A was X. I've been playing PS4 recently. Risky play. Thought that was timeout button.
Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with a little over 50 seconds to go in the first half. So from the third
half,
they'll come up on a first and 10.
A side right. Off play.
Fights him off. Able to get this one past the 30.
Call timeout. They're saying go for four verticals. We gotta get myself a touchdown, right?
First down, Williamson looking for the end zone. And that is incomplete.
Oh, was out of bounds.
He certainly had a good game throwing the ball so far, but I think he was trying to take that from good to great with that throw, trying to get one downfield.
I'm a moon star. I thought I could do it.
He's gonna take a shot for the end zone. And that is caught. It's an
wanna see me do my dance in these $1,000 pants.
There to make the grab. And LSU adds on to their advantage. So simple math here, the first half, they've had three points offensively, and they have scored every time, and they've got the lead.
Well, whenever we talk about adjustments, we usually talk about an offense making adjustments, right? This is all about the defense. They've got to figure out some way, somehow, to slow them down. Do they blitz a little bit?
We only want a little bit of power here. I thought that would stay in bounds.
The kickoff out of
bounds. I got them confused.
So they will accept the penalty and move forward. Good starting field position for them as they come up first and 10 at the 41-yard line. Gonna hand to Jewel.
Come on.
And he'll push this forward only to about the 42-yard
line. Okay, I think it's time. Can we super sim this game? I was thinking maybe we could super sim the rest of the game.
As they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play.
We can get through here.
Oh!
I wanted to dive down for that pass. Yeah, interception.
Here's Taylor. Looking left side and he's got a man.
That was smart going out of bounds. It wasn't smart at the same time. And a punt it. Please got another touchdown this half.
He's been a busy man here in this first half as he gets it away. This is taken around the 12. Call that a 41-yard punt, 6 yards on the return. And control of the football, switching hands with very little time remaining until the half. Already up and at the line. And with
we can get it to myself
already,
here.
This is not time for a momentum change, so I'd imagine they'd be happy to just take this into the locker room. Looking for more there on first down, but this throw downfield, incomplete.
Please say I'm the one doing streak. Yep. Okay, we have double coverage. Oh, crap. That's not going to be good. They're putting pressure on me. They're putting pressure.
He's going to let it go again.
Okay. We only have one option here. That's goalpost. I don't think I'm going to go throw it to myself because of coverage. Maybe home, maybe Franks. We just got to get downfield. Oh, 38. 83. Our tight end should have ran out and got that. That's really good. Bring down my axe throws.
Just one half remains in the college football season as we begin the second half of this national title game.
You're gonna have to do a Falcons. A Falcons Patriots Super Bowl comeback. Sorry to any Falcons fans. Hey, at least they don't adding them three. One of my regulars is a Falcon fan.
Oh, that's into double coverage and intercepted. He's picked off at his own 47. And that one is going to sting.
Did he really just do two Fortnite answers?
And you have to know that at halftime, they spent a lot of time going through their checklist of what they wanted to
do. I want to be on that side.
To start this third.
I want to be on the other side.
Turning it over like this was not on that list.
Not at all. You come out of the locker room trailing, so that first drive to establish momentum is very key. Crucial. All told, they get 13 yards on that play. They run the counter. Crabtree. That's a strong running. And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7.
They could just, like, run out some clock.
Nicely. First
That'd be beautiful.
It was a pickup of 14. They'll keep it on the ground. Crabtree, and he is into the end zone for an LSU touchdown.
Again, the Fortnite answers. No. I love Fortnite, but not the dancers. Well, I love the dancers. I don't like... It's just cringe. That's it. At least they didn't do floss. They're doing more justice and hype.
Easy access to the end zone. Extra point splits the uprights. And that makes the score 28 to nothing. After the touchdown...
Straight shot.
Kick team out there to send this one away.
It just shows you the difference. My hand is in the middle of my game monitor. It shows you the side angle of the webcam.
The Clemson offense back out there ready for their next drive. And last time, one play interception. So this offense, they should be fresh.
That's a good way of putting it. And I can't wait to see what they decide to do with play calling. Because a one play drive where you throw an interception.
Don't do Fortnite answers.
I think maybe you go play action, show your quarterback, get a little confidence in him, and let him fling another one.
But heavy pressure here, heavy pressure. Lose the ball. Not for Fortnite answers. Okay. So we really need to get to stop here, but there's only 3rd and 20. We need to be touchback. They should go for it and let us get the position of the field right there. I'm just saying.
Short side of the field.
Let's go.
On first down, Crabtree. And he'll take it
inside. Hurdle. No, I think I did hurdle. I didn't press Y. To hurdle.
Three on first down.
Play, I'm running up the streak. There's only one man coverage. They're doing heavy pressure here, though.
Williamson. He'll let this go for the end zone. And that is caught. It's an LSU touchdown.
Yeah, I like that dance better.
Yeah, well, he's been fun to watch under center.
We always talk about, you know, getting to the next level, right? When we see people get into the zone.
John Madden with another touchdown. Another tutty. What is that?
He's carving him off his right. Seems like everything he throws is going to be a completion and going in the end zone. Point after, right down the middle. And the lead will swell by one more.
There we go.
After the touchdown.
I assume I've seen there's been 19 bugs during this recording. So I'm sorry for any bugs, any movement. I can see my camera's delayed with my voice. Hopefully, I mean, the field looks so much brighter on the recording. Everything's brighter. So dim in the game. The grass is like dead in the actual game. They got scored 35 plus points.
And this is a blowout so far as we get set for the fourth quarter. A very one-sided affair. And he'll lose yardage here. Back at the 47.
I thought I was going to pick that for a second. I do not play zone coverage. I play defensive ends, defensive tackles. Oh, I was hoping I'd knock that out. Okay.
Brandon, they didn't get everything they wanted out of that play.
If we could stop him like a sack or something, hold him to a field goal. I'm fine with holding him to that field goal.
After absorbing that big hit.
He's gonna sling this one.
He's gonna let this go back of the end zone. And that will be incomplete. Well, they weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground.
I don't want them to score. Miss. Let's go. No good. Let's go. I really just don't want that to score at all.
It's not looking like it's going to happen for him today, does it? I mean, opportunity after opportunity, play after play, has gone against him the entire game. If I feel a little bit like Schleppron,
I could end this on this drive, so I'm going
to
do that. Good game. GG. Good game. Over. I'm just sitting here. Said there's been two bugs in the last minute also on the recording. Yeah, if I just call it right now, make a completion right here. To me. Oh, that's also good. With the first, and that's game. They're not even using their timeouts. Don't know why. Should be using good timeouts.
They'll run on first down. Drake. And he'll get this down only to about the 46. A gain of 3, second down. Well, the party is on again in Baton Rouge. Back to back. National championships now for the LSU Tigers.
Where's the trophy? There we go. Give it to me. That's a way to wrap up a video. Episode 2 will be coming soon, hopefully. But school starts soon, so I'm not sure how many videos I'm going to be able to get out in the future. We got the college color gloves, rep. It's not quite over. I gotta play my brand the combine, the draft. And that's all going to be in next episode. So. Thank you for watching. Been a lot of fun. And I'll see you all in episode 2.